Over the fall and winter of 2021, we had some opportunities to get underwater at Blue Heron Bridge. Here we go.